Western Bulldogs bosses have read the riot act to players who starred in an embarrassing web video. The footballers are seen jumping on cars and harassing drivers while on an end-of-season trip.
Big trouble in Little China for some misbehaving Bulldogs. During the five-minute video shot last year in Hong Kong's Party District, the players joke around and stop traffic. That's Jared Grant diving onto the taxi. This isn't what you want a Brownlow medalist doing. After his big slide, Adam Cooney then appears to put his foot under the tyre of a moving car.
If I was Rocket Eat, I'd be filthy, because at the end of the day, you come back with a broken foot. How'd you do that? I'll just put under a tyre of a car. I mean, that was pretty dumb.
The vision was shot by a passerby and has been on YouTube since November. The club only found out about it last week.
Oh, it's extremely disappointing. I mean, I've heard a couple of people speak this morning about it. It's boys being boys, and I understand that viewpoint as well too, but unfortunately we're in a different world these days.
Former Dogs admit the video doesn't look good, but say the players were just blowing off steam.
Get away, they go to Hong Kong. They probably think they're safe to be a little bit stupid, which I think they were.
The club says it now considers the matter closed. The players involved have been spoken to, but no further action will be taken. Ben Lewis, 10 News.